name's Luke, and I'm the master on Iceni Defender, and I work for Turner Iceni.
My name is Peter Staples. I'm the senior captain at Rhode Island Fest Ferry. I run all three of our boats in their various services. We have two fast ferries, and we have a wind farm boat.
Yeah, different aspects to working in the UK or Lowestoft particularly is, I guess the biggest thing is weather. Working on the North Sea, you can get some pretty harsh conditions, which you've got to be very aware of and react quickly.
For this job right here, I think the unique aspect is the weather is frequently challenging, especially in the winter time.
Certain times of year, we get a lot of fog as well, so that obviously affects our work schedule and adjusting our day's planning around that. And then tide as well, so we have a fair bit of tide up here. So for the work we're doing, it can make it a little bit interesting. The advantage with being on a jet boat is the manoeuvrability, so we can get into some pretty tight spaces and in some fairly challenging conditions.
If one of the ferries has water jets and the other has props, and the differences are that the water jet boats tend to be more manoeuvrable and a little smoother.
Being on a jet boat compared to a prop boat, you don't have to use the elements of the weather and the tide as much to your advantage, so you can work against them more and still achieve the same goal. On a jet boat, you can basically do a 360 around a turbine whilst facing it. That is an incredible amount of maneuverability that you can move a sort of a 23 meter boat sideways against tide and wind, whereas on a prop boat you'd struggle a lot more to do that, or if not at all. Once you understand the principles of how you can use a jet effectively, it makes everything incredibly easy. The main advantages to the jet system, it's got to be manoeuvrability. Working at sea, conditions change very quickly, even with jets. It's always nice to know that you can get yourself out of a situation you might not necessarily want to be in and recover it without compromising the safety of the vessel or the crew.